Oh guys, back over here at Marina Del Rey. Let's see what I catch again. Using the Texas rig. A 4-inch Berkley smelt. Let's see if we catch anything. Man, right away, got a little hits right on the way down. There you go. Ooh, we're on the edge. Quite a little bass. There you go. That's what's up. That's what I'm talking about. Fish. Look at that. Huh? Look at that. Nice spotty. Hooks it right through its damn nose. Oh yeah. Very nice. Man, took my bait too, man. Anyway, so I'm back. And one more pick. One more. Look at that. Nice, nice spotty bait bass. And of course, you know, we're gonna post it for the gram. You know what? Let's measure this guy real quick. Well, remember guys, catch and release. And off he goes. Shit, I didn't even notice I had a freaking camera off and well, landed another spotty. Look at the hook set right in its lip. Oh shit, wait, wait, wait. Look at that. Oh. Another one. Look at that beautiful fish. Beautiful. Well, catch and release, guys. These are the, this is what I'm using. It's 4-inch metal smelt. These are good for this right now. Texas setup, Texas rig setup. Recommend them. Oh yeah, I'm in no way or shape sponsored by Berkley. So I'm just showing you guys what I'm using. that. They'll pretty much switch out that bait soon because it's all tore up. Probably the hook keeps popping out. Oh snap, he came back for it. Came back for it. Look at that, huh? Fuck. Nice one. I'm alive. My last Berkley bait. Too. Shit, you guys know. Thank you, friend. Ow, shit, stop biting me. Alright. There it goes. Before you let it go out to the sea. Beautiful fish.